The defense argued Allen was exercising his right of free expression when he defecated on stage and threw feces into the audience.
Hypocritical puppets of society trying to kill rock and roll, and they can't do it.